won't be having sex with you.
Oh, God.
What you're here for?
You need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But
why,
you seem distracted.
Get my pants? Probably should talk
about superpowers. I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds.
Well,
tell
thank
me
you.
Everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Who the hell is this?
You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies.
I'm one.
Like to take pictures.
Some good.
Especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal. Now.
No. I thought the principal talked to him.
Answer me, bitch.
We're not gonna let you bring the gun out.
I know you're new here.
We're gonna deflect.
But don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
That's a bit... take a step back,
take a
bro.
Step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh, man. You're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Whoa.
Hey! Leave
punch
him alone!
Back.
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my
what
parents,
the hell, bro?
Not the principal,
that.
Or that whore right in the bathroom!
Who the hell is that? Almost ran
Max?
Me over.
Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Oh, bro, I got this!
Get in, Max!
Beat his face in. Punch
Get
him to a pulp.
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody!
What's wrong
Nobody.
With this kid? Oh, look, it's Officer Dickhead.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, we're still Max Caulfield.
So we, like, best friends?
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Honestly, hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
No, Seattle's amazing.
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah, must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Where is
not
even Arcadia? Is it in Washington?
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
I have no idea. I don't remember what she said because I was talking.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy
you
to see
you? You are
my
best friend.
No, you were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Life happens.
I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Okay. I like the look of this game. Simple, but effective.
Broken? Man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Are you cereal?
Not everything changes.
Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Of The Last of Us, and I don't know why at all. Maybe the atmosphere. It's very atmospheric.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Black screen, fade to black. Look at that tube TV. In all of its gloriness.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Are you doing drugs? Don't do drugs. That's bad. That's no. Where is the music? I don't see no stereo TV.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Here we go.
It won't play without any power.
I'll plug it in. Why is it not plugged in? Boom, baby. We got the tunes.
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play.
Well, disc. We'll search in here.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Now she has a stepdad. What happened to that?
This is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Old cardboard boxes.
CDs. Tell me this. Oh, my
Dude,
bad!
You broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
You don't care no more. School is for fools.
Gross.
Where is the CD? I will search in here.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
She's a killer. Superheroes, and now we're actually a superhero. Bomb diggity. I need a CD.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Is that that's the missing girl. Does she know the missing girl? These are just pictures.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Uh-huh. Where is CD? I don't know where you keep your CDs. Oh, maybe here? We're just going through everything. That's the missing girl.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
We know her name.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel.
Mm-hmm.
After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Absolutely. Anything for you. Anything. Let's see. Pop in a CD here.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Sure thing.
Can you let me chillax for a bit? Alone? The tools are still downstairs.
Okay, but I'll be back. Soundtrack to this game. Like, immediately. You tell me
stories. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. And the ones you left behind. Goodbye, the roses. Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Goodbye. Not so much anymore.
I got a text. How do I check my texts? Text. Got one from Dad. Dad didn't send me anything, you liar. Oh, Kate. Thanks again, no problem. Anything on TV?
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
That is a very poor image. Gosh, I love this song. What song is this? I need to know.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship.
Or built forts.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Let's see what we got here.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
He
wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Oh, he's from the military. That explains a lot. A gigantic poop head, though. We don't need a gun. We definitely do not need a gun.
Yes! Score!
Another TV.